Camden Schools reopen for in-person learning, but just for youngest students. Camden is one of the last 70 districts in New Jersey to move from remote to hybrid classes. They are expected to receive about $100 million from the federal government through the $1.9 trillion American Rescue Plan Act signed by President Joe Biden in March. The district would also receive a $13.2 million increase in its state aid over last year, according to Governor Phil Murphy's proposed budget.
"They made it safe enough for me to believe that it's okay for him to get back," mother of autistic student says.